from FX Empire. It's Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the FTSE 100, and you can see that on Friday it was very thin trading, but it's explosive. I think at this point, every time we pull back, you have to look as an opportunity to go long. I think the 7600 level underneath will be support, and pullbacks towards that area offer value. The FTSE 100 has been one of the better performing indices that I follow all year, and I think that's going to continue to be the case in 2018.